I love the most about what I do is working with the people that I work with. Mostly 75% of our team is women, and the rest of them are, as we call them, a few good men. Especially our management team is all women, starting with our co-founders. I actually think that a lot is changing in India. Enough has been said that, oh, you know, I'm so glad he lets me do something. I'm so happy that my parents let me study abroad. And I think most of this should stop from our end, and it's important to really change and empower them. The future is bright, and definitely the future is female.